Hello everyone, as you follow us and subscribers on YouTube, each week are posting new video about performing machine. Today, we gonna explain to you about metal deck systems and all types of decking profile and floor deck roll forming machine. Metal decking is used in a wide variety of commercial and industrial applications. It includes steel roof and floor decking, aluminum floor decking, and acoustical metal decking. Metal decking typically has a ribbed or a corrugated profile that is achieved through a process called roll forming. Large sheets of metal are pulled off of rolls and led through rolling dies that create the ribbed profile. Metal decking is used for flooring and roofing and also for the creation of forms for concrete. Metal decking is installed by using screws or pneumatically driven pins and can also be welded. Steel decking, when used as flooring, can provide additional stability to a structural frame. When used as roof decking, a narrower rib pattern must be created to increase strength and support roofing materials. Steel decking is an economical, permanent, easy to install option for builders. As a cold rolled steel product, it offers high quality with little maintenance. Steel decking exposed to the elements will typically be galvanized to prevent rusting. The large variety of steel gauges and coatings available means that steel decking can easily comply with code requirements. Metal roof decks are available in 1-1, 2 deep type A, narrow rib, type F, intermediate rib, type B, wide rib, or 3 deep type N, deep rib. They are typically available in either prime painted gray, or galvanized G60 or G90, and type B is available with a white primer bottom. Gauges for roof decks vary from 24 to 16 gauge, 22 gauge is the most common. Type A roof deck, narrow rib. Type A roof deck is a 1-1-2 deep, narrow rib, structural metal roof deck section that provides a wide support surface for various types of roofing materials, and thinner rigid insulation. Type B or wide rib. Type B roof deck is a wide rib, structural metal roof deck section that provides a support surface for various types of roofing materials, and one or thicker rigid insulation. Roof deck products act alone in transferring horizontal and vertical loads into the building frame and do not work compositely with other building materials. Type F or intermediate rib. Type F roof deck is an intermediate rib metal roof deck that provides an economical roofing system of structural load carrying capacity and roofing insulation materials. Roof deck products act alone in transferring horizontal and vertical loads into the building frame and do not work compositely with other building materials. Type N or deep rib. Type N roof deck is a deep rib metal roof deck that is designed to provide an economical roofing support surface when longer spans are required between roofing supports. Roof deck products act alone in transferring horizontal and vertical loads into the building frame and do not work compositely with other building materials. Acoustical roof deck. The acoustical roof deck is perforated designated to serve as a sound absorption element in structural roof deck. Typical applications for an acoustical deck is in a gymnasium or pool facility. The perforation pattern is 5-32 diameter holes staggered 3-8 on center. Structural properties are negligibly affected by web perforations in the fluted deck or bottom plate perforations in the cellular deck, less than 5%. The sound-absorbing elements consist of strips of glass fiber that are inserted at the plant prior to delivery. The flutes of the deck are then filled with a sound-absorbing material. When sound in the room travels to the decking, the insulation reduces the sound in a room by dampening the reverberation off of the decking. Cellular roof deck. Cellular roof deck is a traditional corrugated roof deck with flat sheet steel welded to the underside to create enclosed cellular raceways that are often utilized to house sound-absorbing material. With the addition of the flat bottom plate, increased spanning and loading capabilities are achieved. Cellular roof deck products serve as the structural substrate in roof construction. Installed directly over structural steel, and provides a solid work surface for the installation of insulation, weatherproofing, and roofing materials. VersaDick Dovetail Roof Deck. VersaDick Composite is ideal for use in mid-rise residential structures. This system provides the thinnest total floor depth, reducing story height while maximizing ceiling height, with clear spans up to 28 feet. Reduce costs by eliminating suspended ceilings. When left exposed, the dovetail design provides a clean, lineal plank aesthetic for office, retail, and academic spaces. VersaFloor is non-combustible and is fire resistance rated up to 4 hours without protective coverings such as gypsum and spray-on materials. VersaDick composite systems are ideally suited to work with light gauge structural steel wall systems. It also integrates with any beam or other bearing wall method. Monolithically cast concrete finishes flat so it eliminates grouting and floor leveling activities. Composite floor deck. Composite floor and decking comes in a variety of guises and is used to produce a range of structurally and resource-efficient flooring systems for an array of applications. It is constructed of slabs and beams acting compositely together. The composite floor consists of a concrete topping cast onto metal decking. Composite floor slabs use metal decking than concrete, either lightweight or normal weight, is pumped onto the decking to make up the composite system. The metal decking acts as a long-lasting framework for the concrete, eradicating the need for props, and as a malleable reinforcement for the slab. Also, in the case of a fire, there are steel bars embedded in the concrete slabs, which prevent cracking and safeguards against degradation of the decking. A steel roof deck is designed for a pitched, flat, or arched construction on virtually all types of buildings. The roof deck is popular because it is strong, lightweight, economical, and easy to install. The roof deck can be produced with acoustical, cellular, or cellular acoustical properties if required. Usually, the LOTOS metal deck roll forming machine is optimized by computer. Rolling machines for floor deck sheet metal. We are specialized in designing and building various steel floor plate decking roll forming machines. Likewise, the metal deck produced by this machine has high strength. The designing of the metal deck forming machine is aided and optimized by computer. The metal deck produced by this machine has high strength with a big wavelength. For getting more information, don't forget subscribe us.